Hello, my name is Brooke, and I am super excited today because I'm going to be singing two Disney songs for you. But instead of just singing right this second, I thought it might be fun to make a little game out of it. Maybe we can guess the movie that I'm going to sing from. The first one, by Disney, of course, came out in 2016, I believe. It's fairly new. It has a lot of water in it. It has a lot of islands. The person who composed the score, the music score, or wrote the musical, Hamilton, wrote for this movie as well. And finally, the girl who sings this song was only 14 at the time that she did it. Oh man, I'm impressed by that. This is a tough song for me to pull off, but I'm gonna give it my best shot. So, have you guessed the song yet? It is How Far I'll Go from the movie Moana. I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I could roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong, I go satisfied if I play along. But the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea, it's blinding, and no one knows how far it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me and let me know what's beyond that line. Will I cross that line? See the line where the sky meets the sea? It calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind and the sail and the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know how far I'll go. Oh my gosh, that was so much fun. I love singing. All right, so we're gonna do a second song. I have the same idea here with a couple hints. Now, this next one is one of my favorite Disney songs of all time. There's a lot of instrumental in this one, but that's not part of the clue. This movie is kind of old. It was redone just about 2 or 3 years ago in 2018 with amazing computer graphics. But the version that I knew from a child, probably around 13 maybe years old, 14 maybe, 1994, the original. Those are pretty tough clues. And honestly, some of the other clues might be dead giveaways for some of you. For example, Sir Elton John wrote some music for this movie all the way back in 1994. It was a hand-drawn animated masterpiece, and then I said the CG came out and it's really good too, and it has a bunch of lions in it. So now you've got to know what it is. I'm going to sing a piece, the very first song from the film The Lion King. The Circle of Life, one of my all-time favorites. From the day we arrive on the planet and blinking step into the sun, there's far to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high in the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life, and it moves us all through despair and hope, faith and love, till we find our place on the path unwinding in the circle, the circle of it's the circle of life, and it moves us all through despair and hope, through faith and love, till we find our place on the path of life. That was so fun. Thank you so much for listening to me. I hope you enjoyed the video.